Well, this morning we have the first of our classes, so the group of people meeting here, and we're going to be looking at shawl design for 3 hours. There is another group at the far side of the hotel with Ellie, and they're starting work on a Norwegian colour work class. And at the end of our 3 hour session today, folks hopefully will leave this class with a rough idea of a shawl that they want to design for themselves, some swatches of pattern samples or patterns that they want to include in their shawl, and have had lots and lots of fun and take away some resources. And that's it. It's a really straightforward one for me, having taught it several times. But the important thing is that people have fun with it and play. You know, the only way to design things is to play, experiment with yarns, experiment with pattern, and hopefully it all falls together nicely. And Ellie's having all sorts of weird conversations with her smaller batch through there. And then we swap over in the afternoon. Ellie has this large batch this afternoon to go back over the same class again. And this afternoon I'm teaching a Tunisian crochet class.
We decided to come for a walk and see what's going on around here in Lindos. So check it out. Where is the castle? Is it there?
No, it's behind you.
Okay. It's there.
There.
Yay.
So we're going to try and go
closer to
up
see
there,
what's going
hopefully.
On.
There's a lot of tourists, but we're going to try and make our way up. So
see you later.
Bye.
Bye.